twinkling stars that light the cosmos, dance like an electric storm and unite as one! Luminize, gorgeous galaxy! Unite, elite warriors of the future! Radiant evolution! Luminize!
Anymore, it follows me everywhere I go. It's like a mask that I don't want to wear anymore. I think I found a way to let it go, but it's still too soon to know for sure. I give everything I am, just feel something. Suppress it anymore. Here it comes like a flood, just like before. When it rains, it pours, and I don't want to swim anymore. I think I found a way to let it go. I don't know, I've never felt this way before. But with everything I am, I just let go.
Fought well, Tasuku. You have convinced me. You are no doubt one of the world's best buddy fighters.
This day keeps getting weirder. Suzaku's just changed into Variable Cord.
I may be going out on a limb, but does this mean he's been the sixth Omnistorm Lord Variable Cord all along?
In my exhaustive search for the most powerful buddy fighter on your planet, I was watching for someone who not only possessed physical potency, but demonstrated strength of character as well. If you were one composed of weak resolve, who went along with my tainted backroom offer to throw the fight, I would never lend you my power. For this, I commend you.
Do you mean that you're gonna...
Let us create a bond of friendship to seal Yamigeto together.
Sure, but let's help Jack first.
As you wish.
Roga.
What is it?
Tell me, what would you do if you were in Tasuku's shoes? Would you have done the same as him and risked your buddy's life?
What do you think?
You humans are so gullible.
Huh?
We were about to lose patience. We've been waiting thousands of years for Star Guardian Jackknife to appear before us. Once we're sent to the distant past, what will happen to us after we seal Yamigeto?
You shall have to remain living in that world.
After we complete this monumental task for you, you won't even let us return to Star Dragon World?
Fear not. One day I will send you a Neo Dragon that holds the ability to travel through time.
And Jack is that dragon.
He can't!
Jack! What are you doing to him?
Isn't it obvious? I'm going to use his ability to travel through time. I regret that it will be impossible for me to return him to you, though.
Huh?
Your buddy's time has come to an end. The stress of traveling to the future won't be kind to him in his frail condition. I'm sorry things worked out this way.
No, you can't!
I bid Earth farewell as I head back to the future. We'll leave Yamigeto to you this time.
Variable cord, no!
At least arrest that girl!
This isn't over. I know that Jack's still alive, and I'll do whatever it takes to get him back, even if it means traveling to the future. Jack is my buddy, and I'll never give up on him.